2 plus 2 is 4, minus 1, that's 3, quick math.